Did you know that in Big Hero 6, Baymax's huggable design was inspired by a real robot? Dr. Christopher Atkeson, a professor at the Robotics Institute at Carnegie Mellon University, showed animators an inflatable vinyl arm being developed for healthcare needs. The huggable idea came from visual development artist Lisa Keene. You're the best, Lisa. Subscribe for more.